Hello everyone, Masanda Wan and everyone else watching this vlog. Mesh day 27, squeaky bum times. We're playing Chipa in our 27th game of the season, sitting on 47 points. We need 50 points. We've never needed 50 points as desperately as we do right now. And I'm here to give you a starting lineup. I won't lie to you, I'm a bit shook, but hey. It's just the anxiety before the game starts. Once the game starts, I'll be okay. It's Kennedy Mwene who's starting. Musa Lewusa starts at center back with Ricardo Nascimento. Langaman Morena goes back to right back today as Anele Ngonga is rested. The midfield will never rest until the season ends. It's Kekana and Mabunda. And then our front four, Gaston Sirino, comes back. And then he plays in the role that Morena was playing as Morena draws back as Ngonga is rested. And then Villa comes back to standing in a starting lineup. Themba Zwane as well will never be rested until the last day of the season. And then Mabuwe is back. I don't expect him to be rested as well. And our bench is Riyad Peters, it's Lailake, it's Madisha, it's Manyisa, Emiliano Tade, Pagamani Mahlambi. And yeah, man, it's a weird 3 o'clock kickoff. I haven't even walked into the stadium, so I'm not sure if there's people or not, because it's midday. I just saw Obi passing here. Shapile style MPID dress and fun. But yeah, it's a weird kickoff, man. On a Tuesday, 3 o'clock. I don't expect to see a big crowd, but we're here.
Yeah. Kabuyelo Masandawana. Teammate or bola kapelo straight. I tlo bola kapelo anyo bolela maka. Like that game could have been wrapped up 70th minute, we could have been for my four goals and it should have been done. But I'm just glad we got the 3 points. Remnati, pressure time. Kiss squeaky bum time now. Let's see. We're the most experienced team when it comes to this kind of situation. So Arbone, Lait. I just have a special message for Fortune Makaringe. Mekwa. Ulu. Boys, you have a duty and an obligation to maintain your PSL status. It's all up to you. Your pockets are going to be hit hard. Put in the effort. You know what to do, again? Agar Lait, do that. Maintain your status. Azish.
Kabuyelo. Navy ending. Besminyile. The boys look tired. The first half from Sereno was very, very poor. But the second half, he came back. He delivered. We're happy that he assisted and he also scored a goal. For now, we'll just we pray for traveling messages for the team as they're going to Morocco in the evening. But other than that, we're happy for the 3 points. We will wait and see tomorrow night as Mapagapaga going to Pietermaritzburg. Some of us will be there to go and minya for Pagapaga. Anyway, thank you for the 3 points, Masarona. Kabuyelo!
Yellow fan flock. Kabuyelo. Kajo Guritile, Loftasi, Long Hayo E, Tuba Hayo, Kiba Hopotsma Fanawak. Okay, ka game re dladile sharpo. Second half we lost concentration a bit, mara re wile re manage the game. Now plan B, re a Morocco, re defender what is our own, re boa hape mo haemo. Whatever Khosa is planning, whatever Khosa is doing, re mo lebeletse. Whatever ntwatlo yetsang, re mo lebeletse. And re sabolela hape re against all odds. La ka re dladisa ka Saturday ka Tuesday motsehare, re docha spani. Sundown re rata, re tlo supporta and mo pitswa yang teng re a le yena. Ka buyelo, fan flock, Aziz.
Yellow. Masandawana. Now all I want to say gore the submarine is cruising. And it's cruising in a rough ocean. We all can see this ocean is very rough. It's windy in all angles. But this submarine is very strong for this ocean. It's cruising. I mean, just imagine, in 3 days, this team managed to collect 6 points. It managed to score 5 goals. Who scored 3 goals on Tuesday afternoon? Who does that? Not anybody else. Yes. Only the champions, only the best of the best does that. On Tuesday, 3 o'clock, you score 3 goals, you score 5 goals in 3 goals. This team flowed to Polokwane after playing SuperSport United. Straight from Polokwane to the hotel, preparing for these games. After the game, flying to Morocco. You know what's going to happen after the game in Morocco? They'll be flying straight to Limpopo, Venda, again, to play Leopard, and we're going to collect 3 points. All we are saying, Kori, we don't care about whether we're going to win the league or not. But what we are saying, Kori, we are the reigning champions. Whoever is going to be crowned the champions of this season is going to sweat blood for it. We are not going to give it away cheaply so. Kabuyelo, forward we go.
Kabuyelo, yellow from Fok. Game here today, it went to Sundowns. Get me a cool. Oro. But lo ga itima metsi o tana ya bona e inwele ligi re ya go tsi ya go teng rena tsara na fela gore no wina 3 points tsa last game, no good luck, it's a good send off, good luck to Sundowns ko Morocco. They must just go there, no consider no goals, come back here, finish the job. After more remits ba ba black ba le re bona re tsho ya ba ka bielo
Majita, thanks ka tshego gore le opportunity at least le nna ke khalemele ba le bo Franco kwa go kuba busy ba rasetsa diamonds eskhale batla ba tsela le style tsa rona o tlo ba re hey pirate flock boys ba tse nthongwe lengwe diamonds e bale e ba khalemeng chance ha mara arbenfe don't say this ga re ne go tlo re bolela maka o utlwelle ba bangwe ba reng don't say this diamonds e bale ba experience e baya those boys entle ke pila 15 teams should just learn from Sundowns and learn everything we do. And then they copy because what we are doing is above everything. Mo PSL legends. And thanks to Majid, La Spana Majid. Are pushing Span, are pushing everything. Aye, ne pula logo Morocco. Roy ne saka vrede, guare thaka thaka nse plegela. Obo ne herbo waga amur tava robile pelo se baya. Thank you for it too. Thank you, arba bola member.
Shosho Masandawana. No. Like, no. Like, at least Rina, we are still young. Rina 22. But imagine, Tata Muluaka, I went to Bolo Kohai. What happened today was very unacceptable, guys. Like we can't build the Bulonga Kamhari. Not when they're trying to build Kamato. You know, this thing, like, Aisha Apo, like, I can't believe what happened today. Mwenu Abatu saved us last minute. But either way, Barry, final league games, we don't care how the team wins, but what happened today, Pulo Akai Shapo. You see, Barry 80, Barry Stamo, 11 May, Air Changer Air 9. 31 May, Air Changer Air 2. 13-31 next season. Thank you.
Show my son on a film vlog. I don't even know why I have the mic, because you have walking content here. The person who made us famous. If you've been following Masanda Wanafel vlog from the onset, you'll know that interview with Pace. Shop Prof.
Shop up, Tom.
What did love?
I'm Imnandi.
What's in Zazo?
Hi, Lou, Tata. Musabe, it's your picture.
Aish. Unzakbuzu, the Gandu, and Zangum's in the weekend.
Aish. Bella, I want to send Lalila. I mean, imagine this man. I'm the drought, it's my nigga.
But is there something here?
Bella, it's been cool. Imagine this man is my zolum show.
If you want to be former coach, you can buy this in the list. If you want to be former coach, you can go to the team.
Ah, oh, what intense. Bella, explain. I mean, I'm from here.
Hey, Fred, Bella, I'm from here. Because you want to buy this, but me, I look like Sasa Wang and Zum Seven. If by your words,
hey, now I'm meaning it in fully Twitter. Like,
Funny enough, last season this time we were with Pace, and you said this boy's quality is no longer fit for the PSL.
Ah, of course.
How right could you be? Could you have been?
Of course. Quality knows quality.
Hey, baba. And the lefties know lefties.
Pelas not jealous too much, like me. I mean, I'm not jealous.
We are what quality issue with our leg quality.
Quality. And also Bonaga last day.
And funny enough, this weekend he just got a goal.
I always go. I know.
He's calling that boy.
There's a lot of potential from that boy, and there's even Ilendo a room for improvement. He can become the best, you know, like Abo Peni and Abo Steven Pinar has done, like South Africa, you know. And now he's like our player, who Ronaldo way to. Man, you must treat as it is. I said, good luck, Bafana. I said, good luck, Pace. You know, but it's good to have such players, you know, even some of the players that are playing as well, you know.
But Prof, it's also good to have people like you. I mean, like, when was your debut? Like, 09. Was it 09?
08.
Celtics. The first game I remember seeing you was against Chiefs, Lucas Moribe. Like, that's the first game I remember seeing.
Yes, the free kick.
Yes. Imagine, 11 years later, you're still around. You went to Europe, you came back, you played for Pirates. I saw Football Sepo on Twitter. I just shout out the Football Sepo, the for boy. I saw him tweeting the other time about the, I think it was the last treble Pirates won, when you guys won the league there. He was talking about how you changed the game, how so-and-so changed the game. To see you, like, changing, like, you were changing the game back then. You're still playing today. Seeing guys like you and Shampo, Abu Tiani, guys who started Black Leopards, like, you're still relevant even today.
No, God has been good, my friend. You know, we cannot take that away from him, you know. But Nati, we always try. We did make our mistakes, you know, early in our careers. But we soon learned, you know, with time. So, God has been good. That's the only thing I can say. And, you know, I'm grateful, you know, for the opportunity that I'm getting, you know. And me, even ngizodlala ngibe na foot.
Ufuna nohlobo.
Singibaleke bayangifuna
lapha. Sure, hayi izompitshami yabo.
All the best to Sundowns, Coach Pito, Hlompho, Mshishi, all the guys. We are behind you, you know. And I don't want to say we love you.